Me gusta la loquera, las viejas y el dinero. Así es mi vida, soy de las calles, homie. No estás en mi nivel, tú no puedes contra mí. Me dicen ese tox de la clica Brownside. Y si me deben putos a los guachos por ahí, yo no juego ese, soy pandillero de la 13. Y sal paño azul y te lo digo más veces. Playera blanca y mis lentes oscuros. Brownside de a de veras, no como los otros culos. Y me vale verga como le quieran hacer.
Hey homie, I'm having trouble with these samples, that's it. I'm having trouble with those two oldie samples, Gangster's Way and Street Tattoos. I forgot what company owns it, Warner Brothers, Capitol Records, BMI, or I don't know what the fuck, but my attorney's having a hard time trying to get those clear, dawg. I want both of those songs on the album. If I can't get them on the album, I'm gonna take them off. And, but don't trip, homies, because if I take those two songs off, I'm gonna let you fools have it. I'm gonna put those motherfuckers on SoundCloud for you fools. Count on that. That'll be my gift. You already know Esetos can do that. I don't give a fuck. But I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna give it one more month, homies. Don't be mad at me. Don't be upset. I got a lot of you fools hit me up. You hitting me up as we speak. What's up with the album, Tokes? When is it coming out? What's taking so long? Well, the reason this fucking thing's taking so long, homie, because these fucking punk-ass fools don't want to clear those samples. But like I said, give me one month, month and a half, and the whole... As a matter of fact, homie, I got a big surprise for all you fools, homie. I'm putting out a double album, that's it. Even old man G, the neighbor.
But a few fools went out like straight suckers, and that's no fucking doubt. Now they got kids with the neighborhood hoes.
This shit took so long for me to clear these samples, I kept going to the studio, dropping beats. I said dropping rollouts. So just so you know, I'm dropping a double album, homie. My gift to you fools, straight up. It's not gonna be one album, homie. I'm dropping the double fucking album, homie. Banging stories, I got a lot of fucking stories for you fools, homie. I'm gonna try my best to get those two songs on the album. If I can't, homie, I'm taking them off just to release this motherfucker within the next month, month and a half. But if I take those two songs off, you can count on it, homie. I'm gonna give you those two rollers. SoundCloud, like I did Southside Santa, the same way. You'll get them, ese. That's palabra. So, that's what I wanted to tell you fools, homie. That's why it's taking so long. So quit hitting me the fuck up. It ain't like I'm sitting on my ass, homie. I can't do it. I gotta clear those samples, that's it. If I wanna release this shit, I gotta clear those samples, homie. Just so you fools know. Double fucking album, homie. Double album coming your way. Banging stories.
So now what, SA, what you gotta say? You motherfuckers should know by now I don't play. I AK all day, make you bitches pray. So get the fuck out my way and hope you live another day. You don't wanna see me, I'm your worst nightmare. I'm the one that makes you shit in your underwear. I'm one of a kind, like a fingerprint. I keep it G'd up, next to me you're a wimp. I'm bringing real
shit. Now one, homie, double album. I can do that, homie, yes, it toes, don't give a fuck. I got a song on there, homie, like I said last time, homie, like, what, 6 months ago. I got a song called Monkey See Monkey Do for you bitches. You know who the fuck you are. I won't mention your names, that's it. You fools of bitches. Don't know what to do. Wanna bite everybody's stilo. At least you bite my fucking stilo. Punk ass fool.
Fucking follower. Either you're a leader or a fucking coward. Like I told you motherfuckers before, I ain't no rapper. I'm a gangbanger trying to rap. I'm a capper, cause I'll bust a fucking cap in your ass, no doubt. These motherfuckers know what acetose is all about. Monkey see, monkey do, fuck all you fools. You know who you are, running around trying to do what I do. Ha ha. You funny ass names, chonies all up in your ass like some fucking dames.
Monkey see, monkey do. 8 years, that's it, 8 years. I came back. You fools are dressing like fucking lames. Kicking up some weak ass shit on some weak ass tracks. You motherfuckers don't even know how to think for yourselves. You wanna bite everybody else's stilo, punk ass fools. I got some real shit for real G's. I got a story to tell, homie. I got a story to tell. Check up on me. Check my rep. Check my background out. Where the fuck you fools been? Punk ass fools ain't never even been in the county jail. And yet you're all sleeved down like you've been somewhere. Homie, I got a lot of respect for fools who got that ink and earned that ink. My hat's off to them fools. If you earn that shit, nothing but love. But those punk ass fools that got all that shit on them and they've never even been anywhere, fuck you. I'm gonna give you motherfuckers a name, man. See, you about to be hip hop gangsters. That's what you bitches are. Straight up, that's it. Mi barrio primero. Pónganse trucha porque ya llegamos. Aunque no quiera, aquí estamos. Chingones, matones, pelones, cabrones. Y a la verga con todos estos pinches culones. Pues así está el rollo, ya te la sabes. Dile a tu hermana, homie, que se la lave. Porque ahí viene el Toks, tú sabes qué onda. Son mis nalguitas, que no se me esconda. No te agüites, güey. Esas nalgas son mías, no de Juan Camarón. Fuck that, homie, I'm speaking my mind. I see a lot of shit cracking right now. That shit don't mean nothing. You about to ain't saying shit. You about to want to kick up what the next fool, what the next real G's doing, what the next real motherfucker's doing. But it's all good, that's it. I'm a shit talker. When I talk shit to you lame ass motherfuckers. Real G's, real Beatles, real homies from the Calles, they know who the fuck they are. Nothing but love. You hip hop gangsters, fuck you. Punk ass fools. Fuck your punk asses, out of sight, out of mind. It's better like that. I'm done dealing with all you fucking rats. It's all good though, you live, you learn. But wouldn't think twice to put one in your fucking dome. It's a doggy dog world, so don't let them bite you. Homie, keep teaching what the fuck you do. Trust no motherfuckers, cause they'll stab you in the back. Smile in your face, but plotting to get your sack. Raggedy motherfuckers, keep them all away. Cause if they have me on my lap, cause you never know when you gotta bust caps. Haters hate, can't stand what you got. The only good hater is the one who gets shot. Fuck that, I keep my heater ready. With one on top and keep mobbing steady.
Dipping in my ride with my chopper by my side. I'm gangsta with it. I'm gangsta with it.
I figured we'd bring it back out. Remastered. Sounded a lot better. Eastside Drama's got that song, man. Long Blast song. The song that should have been on there, that was never on there, it's on there now, so check it out. The homie Snoop, that was his idea. So I told him, yeah, you know what? Let's put it out, homie. Let's go ahead and bring Eastside Drama and The Takeover back out. Give everybody a treat before this double album comes out. But everybody's doing good, man. Everybody's picking it up. Everybody's tripping on it. We got a bunch more pages inside the CD cover this time. That should have been on there from the beginning, but I don't know what happened. Okay, as a matter of fact, check this out. Before I forget. When Eastside Drama got released, I got locked up. As a matter of fact, they hit me with a life sentence when Eastside Drama got released. Just so you know, I wasn't out for Eastside Drama. Trece Razones, Payback, I was locked up. I wasn't out for Trece Razones or Payback. I came home, got my life sentence overturned, and came home and did The Takeover. I got locked up for The Takeover. I wasn't out for The Takeover. So now it's banging stories. As it talks, I'll be home for banging stories. You can count on that. I'm going all out on banging stories. I'll be home for this one. Just so you know, I wasn't here for Eastside Drama, Trece Razones, Payback, The Takeover. As it talks, on vacation. I don't know. I live that life, homies. What can I say? But I told my wife, I made a promise to my wife and my son, I'll be home for banging stories. That's why I'm doing videos, that's why I did the clothing thing. Shitty, bring gangsta rap back and keep it G. You punk ass fools been going out like suckers. Ain't done a fucking thing, you punk motherfuckers. Making us look bad, fucking up the game. Talking about shit that make no sense. All I wanna do is just run up on you fools. Put it to your dome and do what gangsters do. You motherfuckers say I was old school. But then again, you trying to do everything I do. And say I have to come back. The game needs me, I have to bring it all back.
The game, it was an everyday thing. 28th Street Block, gang bang, and dope slang.
You loyal to my barrio, it's an honor to the game. Mis saludos y respeto to the homies in the pen. Shout out to my soldiers doing time in the bag. 270, 180's level 4, we stay strapped.
We posted, and I'm not giving a fuck. Money making with the homies, cause they got my trust. You know what's up? Real G's from day one. Reliable, loyal killers, never faking the funk like fake.
Gotta have ambitions and aspiration in this game. You gotta keep it real and be loyal to the end.
That's, be down for we put in work. East Town Records, just so you know, I'm putting out the 13 boys. We doing their album as we speak. We working on that shit as we speak. And then another big surprise. One of the homegirls, Lady Benzo.
Lady Benzo.
Be looking out for Lady Benzo. She's got the shit. She's fine, she's cute, she can spit, and she's spitting real shit. So, be looking out, homies. East Town Records presents. East Town Records is coming your way with some G shit. Remember that.
And that's no lie, homie. You won't be the first or my last enemy.
Growing up in the streets, straight running amok. Little homies going crazy, not giving a fuck. That's life in the hood, I say you know what's up.
I ain't no artist, but I can paint this picture vivid. Cause street shit I spit, I really fucking live it. Went for planet on the ground, spend it on turf.
Flipping the word and investing some more. Pockets getting fatter when it hits the first. Everything the same, we just trying to maintain.
Give a fuck about the feds or the LAPD. Brownside, Thresher boys always flagging the E. 28 Central at the most deadliest street. Growing up in my body was a crazy
fools, that's it, Tokes right here with Lady Benzo. You fools ain't knowing, we coming, that's it. We coming, remember that, this is just the beginning. And all you females out there, yeah, you gonna like my girl. She spits some shit for everybody. Remember that shit, she's coming.
Keep on wishing, but you can't get none. I'm sorry to tell you, but you're missing all the fun. All you can do is look, but can't touch. You'll be sitting at home, playing with your clutch. Don't get me wrong, I know some real ass G's. They know what's up with Benzo, cause they're down with me. I got no love for these simple ass fools. Talking out their ass like it's the thing to do. Just keep it real, roadkill. Everybody knows the deal. Those who talk a lot are the one.
Oh yeah.
They shake their heads and just laugh at you, fool. I like you, I really do, but not like that. I don't think you'll ever get a chance to play with my kitty cat. So now you tell me, homie, who's playing who? Yeah, I was right, you got it twisted, fool. You thought you were a player, but you couldn't play me. I sit you on the bench, cause I'm coaching, homie. Just so you know, Lady Benzo's with it. I'll tell you when to grab the bat and when